in Sarawak, we have Majlis Agama looking after the Muslim. You have also unit for other religion under me. Then we have my deputy premier, Dr. Sugah, looking after that. So we give money to places of worship of other religion. Last year, 60 million we give. So, meaning there is a tolerance among us. Jadi tidak ada gaduh-gaduh lah. Sekarang minum pun kau gaduh. Why you chopstick? Become issue so. I don't understand this. Chopstick pun issue. You makan chopstick. What about you? You spoon the same thing. After all, it's chopstick. So Sarawakian, no problem. We use chopstick. Of course lah, forbidden food you cannot take lah. But at the rest, this is culture. Hingga, you know, there's one issue on Fatimah last time. Why you create issue on Fatimah? If Fatimah, Fatimah lah. Not necessarily Fatimah is becoming an issue. So, thank God, Sarawak got no issue on this one. Because I want you business community to understand why we do not want Malaysian, West Malaysian based party to come here. I hope you understand. We told UMNO, don't come. You know, UMNO wanted to come. We said, please don't come. Because otherwise, when you talk about religion, our party got non-Muslim. How to talk? Husa. And then we tell PAS, don't come. Let Sarawak manage Sarawak by Sarawakian. Because we know. You know, I'm not parochial, you know. I'm not parochial. It's a question, the sensitivity.